some cereal and then keep writing your book. Wow, she's tired. Why isn't she coming home? Go home. And he's at the beach taking a nap. Well, I suppose people do that at the beach. But not really. Change outfit. Not sleepwear. Swimwear. Oh yeah, I forgot. This swimmer has a shirt. I don't get why you're wearing a shirt. You're not fat. I'm gonna invite this kid over. Because I want to keep them having a good relationship. So when he gets older. Which is wild.
Tibla does.
Fur god? Jesus, fur god.
I always get everyone confused. I was about to call him Christopher Steele, but that's Styles McGraw. I don't know why I point out random sims. I pretty much know every sim in Sunset Valley, since I played this game for so long in Sunset Valley. That's Jeffrey Landgrab. That's Sims Bachelor. Don't recognize her. There's more than enough.
Oh!
Rue! Tifalur!
Huh? They're like stuck inside.
Sa!
Kawati!
Lip du Mamba Funko Nark.
What's up?
Zeep, Sasha Mahin!
Oh, dare no, baby!
Lama Super Zeba, Izaba Wasa, Badu, Hurgle, Zamwami Zeba Favazu, Laherba Sipto Wama Zeeb,
Bonchu Mazeeb, Pornopsa Sagabaldeeg.
Zarg, Nibala Fortuba Bagu. Zepto me some
your
Shorgle Welp me your Gazapo.
Oh, they're gossiping about her and she's right there. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Magnib.
Tommy.
Conderoy.
Hasnito.
Eat
what is that noise? And the kid's still playing with this creepy ass imaginary friend. That is just one fucking creepy doll. I'd be scared of that. I would not want that if I were a baby. Mom, what the fuck is this shit? This is high school diploma. She has one too. High school diploma. Hey, have you ever noticed that Sims, when their mood is fair, their thumbnail picture looks way better than it does when they're elated? I don't know if that was like a mistake that they made when they created the game, but it's like the fair picture when they're fair, when their mood's fair, they look happier than they do if they're happy. Wait, she's fair. They're all fair. But like, I don't know. But sometimes when they're fair, they look happier. Like his picture. You see how it changed when he got fair? He looks happier than he would normally if he was very happy. And I don't get that, but whatever. See, look. Now he's happy. And look, it changed. He doesn't look as happy anymore. I don't get that. It's weird. Why are my walls all red? He's almost done writing this book.
Go.
I'm doing it. Go home. No. What's going on here? What's going on here? Ah, there he is. Friendly. Give gift. What can I give him? A handiness book. Just to see it. But sometimes he'll get pissed off if you give him a cheap gift. Though. And they'll be like, what the fuck is this shit? And I'll hand it back.
Ganza! Oh, store-bought!
Wopsa!
Oh, handing this book? I really needed that.
Bar.
Nibsy Hobble. Miwakawa Zico Zakabatig, huh?
Barzo Wanikash!
Oh, that's his mom.
Sadu?
That's his mom. She just walks out. Like, why the hell are you at home? But anyways.
Soup.
And goodbye.
Run me off the bed.
You soon.
She's really, really smart.
Kaboo. Chip shop. Hard.
And they had a really great day. Which gives them plus 15 move. Still has 11 days before.
Go! Oh,
11 days before he turns into a dog. Excuse me, hold on for a second. I'm just gonna adjust my microphone. Yeah, I hope that didn't make too much noise. I just had to move it a little closer to me. Okay, it looks like everyone's about to go to sleep. Except for the baby. It always makes me laugh to watch the babies on this game beat up their stuffed animals. You know what? I have $4,000. I think I'm gonna... almost five. I'm just gonna test something very quickly. Something that I wanted to do for a while. So all of my sins go here. Hurry up. I don't have all day. There we are. Now. This is just an experiment. I have no idea if this is gonna work or not. I have an idea, because I really want to make... I really want to make it upstairs, but I know I'm not going to have enough money, so I have this kind of cool idea. I have an idea that I want to try. So here it goes. I'm just gonna move everything out of the way.